This is the 604 departure to Crystal Palace. Board passengers here first. Alright. Welcome back to Train Sim. And today we're taking this London Overground train from Surrey Quays to Crystal Palace, calling at all stations. Doors are open. Set the cab up. So we're following along this train, 9 Alpha 02 054 A Highbury and Islington to Crystal Palace. We'll be calling at Surrey Quays, New Cross Gate, Broccoli, Honor Oak Park, Forest Hill, Sydenham and Crystal Palace. So the duration is about 20 minutes. And we'll be departing Surrey Quays in a second now. Next stop is New Cross Gate at 6:08. So the speed limit leaving Surrey Quays is 40 miles an hour. And we've got a short time till we get to New Cross Gate. So I think for this one I won't say very much because I want it to be kind of relaxing. So I think I'll just announce the stations and that's it. Arriving at New Cross Gate, we are now joining the Brighton Main Line from London Bridge to East Croydon, then Gatwick and Brighton. The next stop is Broccoli at 6:11. Oh yeah, because the class 700 doesn't exist in Train Sim yet, I think it doesn't. I just use 387 instead. Now arriving into Broccoli. The next stop is Honor Oak Park at 6:13. If you want to play this for yourself, the scenario is on Steam Workshop. I put it up yesterday. And by yesterday, it means Sunday. Arrival into Honor Oak Park. The next stop is Forest Hill at 6:16. There's a train to Oakfield from London Bridge. Arrival into Forest Hill. The next stop is Sydenham at 6:19. So at Sydenham we come off the Brighton main line and head off towards Crystal Palace. Arriving into Sydenham. The next stop is Crystal Palace, arriving at 6:24. Arriving into Crystal Palace, where this train terminates. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you enjoyed me not talking as much about random crap. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Like the video if you liked it. Subscribe for more train stuff. My channel is full of it. And I'll see you in the next video, which will probably be Cities Skylines.